84.
Goddamn.
When did we get here to Charleston? Is it still during the summer?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Because we were in the hotel for like, what, 5 months? 2 months.
Yep.
And it was like, what, like a week to 2 weeks before we got into the hotel. And when we got into the apartment, September.
Yeah.
So September minus 2 months is what?
Otherwise known as the kissing disease. But you know what really helps sweat it? Which is weird because it
June?
Sounds like Quinn here has
not
a
right.
I was there on the first.
So we got here in June.
Stop talking about
Tanina
and
Penny.
Well, May
and June.
I think that is.
I wasn't there for almost
either. Oh, thank you for the rose.
Yes!
You want to have some ice?
Sure.
What's that girl's name on Glee?
Which one?
The one I was just singing.
Percussion with me.
Yeah, they said whoever's singing needs to stop.
And if they say anything after that, they're also...
Not her best performance.
No.
I can't remember her name. Was it Tina or something like that?
Something like that.
What? The ones that close the end. Everyone's a suspect.
Are you just quoting cop shows?
That's what they want us to think.
He's just quoting cop shows.
I'm too old for this. We're not detectives.
Spicy.
If millions
you
of
make
communities
coffee?
Rely on us for internet and mobile, you can too. Optimum, where local is big time.
I just need a choice of life. First time I got pregnant. Second time I got Mona.
Well, yeah, I'm not gonna waste any of the soup, shit. I'm gonna drink it out of the bowl, damn straight.
You're talking about that.
I don't know. What is this bag for? Oh, yeah, it was for
the
known person.
All I know is that when I don't catch you staring at me, you're staring at her.
What, Lauren?
What's wrong with you? Really fun, man?
Honestly, I thought you just stood up. Last night?
Oh, indeed.
I'm telling you, I'm not like that.
First of all, you got a girlfriend in the past year, so, but
yeah, you are.
And B, what makes you a sin guy's treat badly? I can take care of myself.
That's why I like you. I'm not in you because you have curve. What I'm trying to say is that you always need a very bad ass in the
morning. Come on, man. I don't care. Things may be responding, but for all that, I do the fact that I thought you were in this place, not my place, but no. I got my dog and she's looking for somebody to pull her out with, so
the bed is empty.
That's who's left.
There's one, two, three, there's four holes in the bag.
Damn.
Okay, dog.
Here's Quinn.
I put the rest inside here, but we got about 5 pounds of dog food left. Meanwhile, all their frickin' pee pads are going every fucking day.
Don't you know? I was putting it in the
oven.
just hope that the dogs don't stick their tongues inside of the rat traps.
It means so much to me to eat chosen over.
Because there's peanut butter in them. And if they do that, they're in for, well, a surprise. Oh, my sinuses are definitely draining now.
Nothing here for me anymore.
That's not the truth. I'm so...
Leave the rat traps alone!
No, it's okay. I understand. Now I'm free to pursue my dreams.
It ain't for you, dumbass!
You've actually inspired my song selection for this week's love song assignment. The better fit.
Lilith already went over there trying to get the peanut butter out. Go lay down. Lilith, no. Babe.
Go lay down.
She keeps trying to go over to the rat trap because she wants the damn peanut butter that's in it. If they even fit in that. Because these are big. Came over here from the neighbor's apartment. Via a hole in the wall. They've been here since we moved in. And all maintenance does is repair the holes, so I bought rat traps.